Hey, PD. I need to ask you some questions.
Shh. Keep your voice down. He'll hear you.
Who will?
The one of many shapes. We don't speak his name.
Does he live around here?
Below. He lurks below. Only comes out to hunt.
How do I find him?
You don't. He finds you. He always gets his prey.
What are you talking about?
No! I've already said too much!
I won't let him hurt you if you work with me.
I can't. I'm sorry. He'll know.
How?
He's coming. He's coming.
Hey, Foggy. In the forest.
Strain level decreased.
Thank you.
Those fucking quacks! This is not what I wanted. It's not enough. I'm still too weak. Too human. I need more. But with the money gone, doesn't matter. I'll find a way, like I always have.
Need to get out.
I'm right on your tail. need to ask you some questions.
You shouldn't be here.
It's all right. Like I said, I just want to ask you some questions.
No questions. He'll think I'm flirting with you.
Well, let me talk to him then.
Please, just go away. He'll get mad if he hears us.
Has he mistreated you in any way? Has he hurt you at all? You know, if we need to, we can take care of him right now.
No, he's just overly protective. I'm his first, you know? Oh, God, I shouldn't have told you that.
You don't sound fine. Is this man home now?
He's always home. He's in the walls. Please, just go, or we'll both be in trouble.
Ma'am, I really don't want to leave you like this.
It's all right. I am where I want to be.
Wonderful. Aren't we having a mad fucking tea party? What's wrong? What's going on in there?
Oh, thank God. Please, I'm trapped in here.
Okay, sir. Can you tell me exactly what's going on?
I woke up stuck to this contraption. There was a tube down my throat. I barely managed to pull it out.
Okay. Take a look around the room and tell me what you see.
I can't see anything. There's something on my head. Oh, God, help me.
Let's try something else. What's the last thing you remember?
I was on a mission in the Fregnant Quadrant.
What?
The Fregnant Quadrant. And the captain of the Endeavor, a representative of the United Earth Initiative. I was up on the bridge when everything went black.
Uh-huh. I see. What was it you were doing on the bridge?
I was talking to my first mate. We were leaving the Meteor Galaxy, navigating a fierce plasma stream. Next thing I know, I wake up in this cell, hooked up to this chair. I demand to know what's going on here!
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's try this. The thing on your head, can you take it off?
I'm not sure. I could barely lift my arms. God damn it, what have they done to me?
Sir, listen to me. I want you to park your elbows on the chair, lower your head, and pull backwards.
Thanks. I got it off. It's some kind of helmet. There's cables everywhere. There's a logo. Some kind of face with wings.
The Morpheus VR series.
The what?
All right, Captain, sir. I will notify the initiative of your little snafu.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but the UEI will not forget this.
Poor schmuck. Reality is catching up with you.
What was that?
I said, I'm sure your crew will catch up with you. A living organ farm. It must be in agony. Critter sedated, but it crashed when the lockdown hit. Reboot, the sedation program should resume. Or I could unplug it, put it out of its misery.